The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the Renegade.
Well, this match should be interesting, to say the least.
Interesting? That's a nice way to describe a Luke Harper match. I prefer freaky, but I guess interesting works. Talk about planting your opponent. Oh my gosh, the superstar's looking great here at the top of the first. Just a fantastic suplex.
Force to the mat.
Oh man, that was unnerving to watch.
Big time strength there.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
He's not.
No!
Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered to pieces. The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. Out of the way.
And that was a huge counter. He's putting those educated feet to good use. And forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
Of all the potentially career-ending moves Luke Harper destroys an opponent with, nothing is more frightening to see than his discus clothesline. When you see Harper's 275-pound frame begin its motion, the clothesline is one of the most punishing WWE has ever seen.
Well, that's it. Uh-oh, big move coming. Whoa, whoa!
What a maneuver. And here we see it from this angle. This could do it. Two, three.
The superstar wins. And here's some highlights from the matchup. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here is your winner, the Renegade.
Now, let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.